Very good morning, student. In my experience and power chapter, we have done a lot of questions from MCQ base, multiple choice questions. So today, I pick up the questions on the basis of the fill in the blanks. So today we are going to do fill in the blanks, exponents and powers. Question number A. A to the power m into a to the power n. We know base are same, then power will add. So answer will be a to the power m plus n. Now question number B. A to the power m divided by a to the power n. Since division sign is given, we know when the base is same and division sign is given, power will subtract. So a to the power m minus n. Question number C. A to the power m divided by a to the power n. B and C both are same question. So answer will be m minus n. Now question number D. AB all power m, then we open the bracket a to the power m into b to the power m. Question number E. A to the power m, close the bracket, then power m. We know power will get multiplied. So a to the power m into n, you can say mn. Now question number F. If a by b all power m, then open the bracket, individually power will multiply. Question number G. If a to the power 0, we know even if power 0, answer will be 1. Now question number H. If minus a to the power n, if n is 1, 1 means odd and 2 is even. When power is odd, then minus n will there. So answer will be minus a. If power is even, if exponent is even, minus n will remove. Answer will be a square. Question number I. If a to the power minus m, then term will be reciprocal. Question number J. 2 to the power 4, 2 is called and 4 is called. 2 is called base and 4 is called exponent. The chapter name exponents and powers. Now question number K. K to the power 2 can multiply with x plus 3, the answer will be 3. We have to multiply with x power 2x, multiply with 3 plus 3 into 2, 6. L. 2 to the power 1 by 2. Now 1 by 2 then equal to, if power is half, then it is a square root of 2. 2 to the power 1 by 3, then it is a cube root of 2. Now clear, student? So we have to fill in the blanks. Thank you all of you.